Welcome. Farewell.
The samples we use must be fresh. Let's use what you've gathered before they spoil.
Too much clutter. I'd rather burn than call such a place home.
There's a fine line between man and monster. Stay sharp out there.
The tale of Brutus was a popular one in the schools of Theopolis, taught in the hopes of deterring students from ambitions not condoned by the Templar. Brutus was warden of Axiom Prison and one of the most feared men in the Eternal Empire. But there the histories end, and the myth begins, with Brutus commissioning a witch to transform him in a mad attempt at immortality. A moment of hubris.
Thank you.
much clutter.
Welcome. Stay sharp out there.
Better this way. Too much clutter.
Still alive, are we? Farewell.
Let me tell your future. Gold without, gold within. Blood comes in many colors, but the gilded always bleed gold.
More mana. Too much clutter.
Thank you.
too much clutter.
Still alive, are we? Stay sharp out there.
Ignorance brought you here, sister, to the one place where your talents are free to grow and be truly feared.
Still the Karui barbarians advance upon us. Linai is dead, his legion slaughtered along with every eternal man, woman, and child from Linai's watch to the foot of our axiom. Should the need arise, we shall retreat through prison's gate, raising my barricade behind us. Yet our salvation is at hand. Foul times demand heroic deeds, and through my arts, our Lord Brutus will arise anew to defend us. May the dry sands quench their thirst with Karui blood when our mighty warden delivers his judgment upon them.
My loyal Declan, give our Lady Piety your absolute support and watch her with absolute scrutiny. There is much to learn from the likes of the Inquisitor, the Umbra, and the Soulless One. I would hate for Piety to feel that she needs to shoulder such perilous wisdom alone. Dominus.
I will show you what true horror is.
Had you been my creation, brute, you'd not have fallen so easily. Too much clutter.
The warden's free of his own prison. Farewell.
For some, death is welcome. Farewell. What little help I can offer is yours. Be well. Hello. Goodbye. Farewell.
Greetings. Farewell.
Hello. Farewell. What little help I can offer is yours. God hasn't abandoned us.
dear Chevron. You have certainly had your work cut out for you with Lion Eyes Legion. Do not concern yourself with Marseilles' complaints. Our Emperor is fully aware of the General's fickle nature. As to your need to accelerate the implantation process, I can recommend a quite simple alteration. Dip the gem in a boiling solution of 6 parts blood and 1 part thormetic sulfide.
Welcome. Farewell.
This is for your own good, sister.
Gold without, gold within. Blood comes in many colors, but the gilded always bleed gold.